Hello, it's me again. Routinely, we get people on the Gunzerker subforum who claim that they are able to chain money shots when not Gunzerking. And it gets pretty frustrating, because I'm tired of explaining to people that you can't. The whole chaining money shots is a weird interaction with Inconceivable and wielding two guns at once. There are a lot of bugs involving wielding two guns at once, and chaining money shots is just one of them. So, today I'm going to hopefully irrefutably prove that you don't chain money shots when not Gunzerking. Okay, so this is my standard mob masher spec. I'm wearing a hoarder class mod for the ammo regeneration as well as fire rate. As you can see, I have 5 out of 5 inconceivable, and I also have money shot spec, so I've got everything I need to chain money shots. I'm going to use my DEEPA because it, 5 shots per magazine. It's good for this test. Rough Rider ensures that Inconceivable is activating at the maximum percentage chance that it can, 50%. And I put on a pistol ammo relic just so that I can have more ammo to blow through for this test without running back to the machine. Okay, so first I need to prove that I can chain money shots while Gunzerking. And then after that's over, I'm going to spend the rest of my ammo not Gunzerking, and we'll see just how many money shot chains I get. No chain yet. It takes some time. Didn't get a chain that time. Let me try shooting both guns the whole time instead. Nope. There goes a chain on Grog Nozzle, and there goes a chain on Deepa, and there goes a ridiculous chain. More chains. Was a chain of 4. Okay. Now, the first time, I stopped shooting with Grog Nozzle. So what happened was, when I wasn't shooting with Grog Nozzle, I didn't activate a money shot chain. When I was shooting with both guns, I was getting chains pretty frequently. Now, you can tell by my magazine that Inconceivable is active, but, as you will see, I won't get a money shot chain. Why? Because I'm not shooting my other gun. The reason money shot chains work is because you score Inconceivable on one hand, while the other hand gets to the last bullet of the magazine. Under those circumstances, you're able to chain a shot that you wouldn't normally have because of the weird interaction with having two guns. I have yet to chain a single money shot. I've only ever gotten one money shot at a time. I have yet to get two. So much as two in a row. plenty of Inconceivable procs during my magazine. But no money shot chains. This also serves as a pretty good example of how great the Hoarder class mod is.
Something explode! Not war!
So how long should I do this? I immediately Gunzerked the second time and got several chains right away. How long do you think I should do this before it sinks in that you can't chain money shots while not Gunzerking? People who report that they are chaining money shots while not Gunzerking are either lying or something weird happened. For example, lag. There are some videos of funny things happening with lag, such as what's called Scornsplosion, where if you set your melee attack to the scroll wheel on a PC and you're in a friend's game, you can scroll to cast Scorn, and then dozens and dozens of Scorns will fly out because of the latency. Those are the circumstances under which people report money shot chains while not Gunzerking, as I hope can easily be self-evident with this going on 7-minute, 30-second video. It's inaccurate, and I'm really, you know, tired of hearing it. This is on Xbox 360. So, maybe the rules are different for other consoles, other systems, but I doubt it. So, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.